the Wright brothers, or she gets hit with a pie. And go.
In Greek mythology, a boy named Icarus made wings out of feathers and wax, but he flew too close to the sun and his wings melted, so he plunged back to Earth.
Exactly.
In the late 1800s, Frenchman Alfonso Pneu invented a rubber band powered helicopter toy that the Wright brothers played with as kids. Meanwhile, in Britain, a man named Francis Wenham figured out that a curved wing is better than a flat wing, while in Germany, Otto Lilienthal used that new wing design to construct very successful gliders. So the Wright brothers built gliders too, as a way to test their designs before adding a gasoline engine. Thankfully, a whole bunch of other folks in history were freaking out how gasoline engines worked. Done! I did it!
Oh, hope you're not allergic to pie, Haley.
Yeah.